Burn it down. Yeah, the David boy, Garbino, Roach 420, Freddy Cooker Liquor, British Beer Dude. Oh. I guess it's refreshing. Anyway. It's the last time I'm recording 4K because someone's buying my phone tomorrow for 180 pound. But I'm going to go up there now and click, and then I'm going to buy like a tablet of the recorder, mate. So it's still good, people. Cheers to the Undertaker and my sister, mate, for a length where you get it back tomorrow, staying molted. Anyways, yep. Yeah, it's getting late now. I'll probably do a video upstairs. Well, I was going to do one, but I have to do one in that place. I'm an expert per the video. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting a bit late at a Chardonnay. It's getting a bit dark. Can help.
Supply crunch, and that's opening the door to a lot.
Anyways, cheers, stay malted. It don't matter what phone or what tablet I get tomorrow, mate, long as I do my videos, mate, and still talk to David Boy and my good old and all good people and my family, I'm happy. Anyway, I'm happy for you there, Roach 420. We knew you are Roach 420. I'm happy for you, bro. Black Perla, I should say. No, it's not Perla, honey. But it's, I don't mind these, though. I don't mind them. 7.1%. Look, 7.1%. It's not weak beer, so you can't complain. It's strong beer. Fuck you, therapy. Strong beer, fucking motherfucker. Anyway, shout out to David Boy for that good old short video he did. Putting the wheelie bin on the car. Classic video there, David Boy.
Yeah.
But it's a busy day today. But like I said, I'm enjoying myself, what I do. Well, work, mate, you know. Like I said, I'll get a job. So I'm just happy. And that's what I do. I let the song for right 420. But next part of the video, I'm going to do it in the air price because it's getting a bit late now, if you know what I mean. West side. So if this person lets you down tomorrow though, sis, mate, I'll be going to click on the other phone shop. And I'll probably get more money up there. You know what I mean? But like I said, I'll wait for this person first. You know what I mean? I suppose he's coming tomorrow at 12 PM. I'll get the cash, mate, and I'll be off. I'll pay my sister back to Tiger. Now I'll be off. well, I'm going to save some money for food, don't I? I've got to put some electric in. But £70 I got out of that, so I can go up there and try and get something to record with. And that's what I'm doing tomorrow. Off my day off. And the first year I was back in the old workplace again. But anyways, hope you all well, UK drinkers, whatever you're doing, Garbino, Terminator, Freddy Krueger, Liquor, Nancy, Super Mark, Pine Beeble, Jet, Tim Eldridge. Getting down to the swill. I don't mind this Perdicando, this Black Pernod. You probably don't like these David Boy, but you probably don't. But I don't mind them. £1.79 a can. 7.1 though, not that bad. They give you a boost, mate. So that's all happy to me. Love you. Get down to the swill. Whoa. I tell you what, Tupac, mate, is the fucking king of the rap. Tupac Shakur, him right there, is the king of rap. You know, you can never beat Tupac Shakur, never will you. First and last, one to death. staying molded. Got another video to do, another pound of black honey to do, and I'll see you soon. Outlaws, keeping it real to the true soldiers and the UK drinkers, stay molded.